This video focuses on the challenge with family returns that are being carried forward into ProFile from Taxprep. With Taxprep open, navigate to the FAM form. Uncheck the Add a Dependence Return box in the Family Data Connection section, and then select the Yes button when prompted to continue. So new files are created for the dependent. And when you have ProFile open, just carry forward both the parent and the dependent file separately.